In this group, the Backstreet Boys, you are the youngest member. But at home, you are the oldest. What do you prefer?
I like them both, you know. And when I go home, you know, I get a totally different world. But when I'm here, you know, it's totally opposite.
Do you like being the youngest member of this band? Or...
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Why?
Yeah. What does that mean, being the youngest member of the band? Do they tease you? Do you?
No, I think when I was a lot younger in the band, they used to tease me a lot more. But now that I've gotten a little bigger, you know, they don't do that no more. But I like being the youngest member in the group because, truthfully, the attention.
You like the attention?
Yeah, I like the attention.
Is that because you're the oldest brother at home and maybe you didn't get that same amount of attention because you had to give it to the younger ones? What would you say to people when they say to you, you're so lucky? What do you respond to something like that?
I think, I'm so lucky. Well, it's something that I've been wanting to do ever since I was real young, and, you know, it's something that I've worked for a long time. And, you know, anybody can pursue their dreams, you know. No matter what they do, you know, they can achieve what they want to achieve.
What don't we know about you that you would like people to know?
I don't know. I think they find out a lot about me. I can be very sentimental.
Oh, you can?
You know, I can be, you know. Sometimes I do hold my feelings inside a lot. Mm-hmm. And I don't like to show my feelings, you know. I don't like to cry.
You don't like to?
But
in private, do you let yourself cry in private?
Well, I try to keep it in, you know. And sometimes I hear that's bad, but, you know.
Do you think that's part of being a guy, or do you just think...
I don't know, maybe. Yeah. Maybe, but that's one thing, yeah.
Do you think that you're tough, or you don't think you're tough?
I try to be.
What's tough to you? What would being tough, what does that mean to you?
It's tough, being able to, you know, withstand things, you know, be strong, mm-hmm. you know, and just, well, I guess sometimes holding in my feelings just makes me feel tough, but, mm-hmm. you know, maybe it doesn't.
What do you see when you look in the mirror first thing in the morning?
Look in the mirror.
What do you see?
I try not to look in the mirror that much.
Oh, yeah?
But, just myself, basically.
What's the thing you like the most about yourself?
Most about myself? The things I've accomplished in life.
Hi, can we come on in? Yeah, oh, that's really nice of you guys. Thanks a lot. This is it, eh? This is the tour life.
This is my big suitcase.
Wait a second. A Hershey cookies and cream. Is that your favorite?
Mm-hmm.
Is it really?
I'm saving that for later when I get hungry.
Okay, that really is your favorite. Okay, mm-hmm. What is this?
This is nasty stuff.
Okay, this is
muscle building stuff. This is phosphagene.
Yeah.
It's like a milkshake, real thick. I gotta drink something after, like soda or something, because it's just too thick. It goes down nasty.
And this is?
Rip Fuel. It gives you energy, and it enhances what you already have. If you have any muscles or anything, or any, you know, rips, it just kind of enhances it.
And you work out every day?
I try.
Oh, I see another pair of glasses right here.
Always.
You said because always?
Always glasses.
Trademark.
Mm-hmm.
Did you intend it to be a trademark from the start, or?
Not really. When we first filmed We've Got It Going On, about, almost 2 years ago now, one of our managers, Johnny Wright, had said that the whole sunglasses thing was kind of a cool look and kind of made me more of an individual, but yet still, you know, part of the group. Each of us has their own individual look.
Yeah.
You know, so this was kind of like a thing for me.
What makes you happy?
I think what brings me the most joy is being on stage and making people that I've never met in my life, may never actually meet, happy. If I can make thousands of guys and girls and adults and babies and dogs and cats, whatever, happy, then that makes me happy. And that fills my heart up with a lot of joy. And that's what makes me feel really good about what I'm doing. Shut up, come back, we love you!
For kids out there who are watching and who are also dreaming about something similar to this?
Well, definitely don't stop dreaming, and definitely press on for your, you know, dreams, and don't be afraid of your gift, because everybody has a gift, and everybody has a hidden talent, whether it's singing, acting, drawing, dancing, to be a lawyer or a doctor, whatever the case may be. Everybody in their lifetime has got to have a hidden talent. They're on this earth for some reason, so go for it. Don't pause, don't let anybody get in your way and say that you can't do what you want to do.
Why are you on this earth to do this?
To do what I'm doing right now, and to make myself happy and make people around the world happy and make them be impressed in their mind, AJ McLean, for the rest of their lives, and to make Backstreet Boys a household name, definitely.
Right? Oui, ça aurait pu être ça.